Well, if Roman and Jinder cross paths, there will be hell to pay. Uh-oh.
Oh! Jinder ain't backing down, man.
Just bringing the fight to Jinder Mahal.
Oh,
backstage area. Jinder momentarily had the upper hand. It looked like Reigns might have regretted this decision, but. Oh, no!
My God. You mentioned Jinder momentarily had the upper hand. That's because he sacrificed to Sunil Singh, and now Roman Reigns taking the fight to Jinder Mahal.
Reigns is locked and loaded.
The Superman punch to Mahal. Here on the stage right next to us. And it looks like Roman Reigns isn't done yet. Now Kurt Angle bringing some help out to separate these men as Mahal retreats.
Jinder hightailing out of the O2. Roman's restrained on the stage.
Mahal can't get away quick enough. Remember, Jinder brought this upon himself.
Put some more on.
All right, so that should protect you, and as long as you can manage the pain, you're cleared to compete.
Maharaja.
Now I will show the world why I am the modern-day Maharaja.
I'm good.
Oh my God!
Maharaja! Maharaja! Huh? Get some help!